Welcome back, everyone, to some XCOM 2. Last time, what were we doing last time? A lot of stuff. That much I can think of. Without getting into much trouble for saying something BS. If I go here, I can shoot at someone.
What's over there?
Who can I get shoot at? I don't want to shoot. No.
Okay, so I got one.
Five damage isn't bad. Not what I wanted, but ain't bad.
Could use some ammo over here.
After all, getting a kill is better than nothing.
I am out of ammo. Give me time to reload.
Easy kill. If I kill this, I'll be happy. Ooh. I was hoping.
My ammo is gone.
Oh, really?
We are known to them.
Who did you spot? No one.
Where do you want it?
Executed, which is great, actually. Really good for me.
I got it, right? Running dry.
Because that helps clear out this whole area. Getting that execute on the brute.
Before you get too close, it's killing time.
Out of ammo here.
Did you see that one?
I'm on it!
I got it! Right? Overwatch! Draining ammo fast!
Oh! I forgot there was someone over here. From distance. No issue.
That's it.
Hmm. Bye.
I definitely got that one. Check it before you get too close.
Yeah, let's hit the one with the most health.
Moving to position.
I loaded these cartridges
myself.
Seems doable.
I guess that'll be okay. Big deal. Weapons empty. Can't engage. Rock and roll.
Dang it. I was hoping for a kill shot there, but getting it one shot for my guy right next to him isn't a bad thing.
No one will mourn them. Let's see how this does. I take responsibility.
Good.
Not too shabby. You know that was good. Running low on it. Well, how about that?
I'm ready. Guns dry.
Moving to Overwatch.
Reloaded.
Nice. A lot of good kills here.
Moving out.
I'm trusting you here.
Never hide from me.
Ready to go.
I didn't see that guy die. I wasn't looking at the time. Which does suck. I wasn't paying attention, so I didn't see the guy die. Which I really needed to, so I know if I'm walking into a stupid thing.
I'm trusting you here. All right, I'll go.
Okay, I'll go.
You just need a run up. You need to get here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
And I do want to try to get you as close as possible.
I can cover it.
No problem, boss.
Scanning. Overwatch.
One down. Probably be able to kill all of my guys with her. All dead.
It has to be dead.
Good to go.
Out of ammo here.
Got it covered.
Damn, I don't have any water. Oh, more.
There you go.
Target eliminated.
Roger that.
Menace 1-5, you've got the primary targets in tow. Secure any additional operatives if possible, but make sure you get our contacts to the evac point.
I'm on it!
So what's gonna happen?
My life is in your hands.
Whatever you say.
Something's gotta happen, because it's not normal that it's just a simple win.
Solid copy.
I guess that'll be okay.
My watch begins.
Scanning.
Affirmative.
Got it covered.
Now.
I don't think there is anyone else. I say that. 2 seconds later, I see an Archon.
The time for hiding is over.
Seems doable.
What's over there?
Impressed yet?
Nice.
Additional VIPs or resistance operatives working in that area. You should be clear to move for extraction.
If you say so.
Spectre dead? Good.
That's it!
Ten damage again.
Out of ammo here. Affirmative. Covering now. My way.
Seventy-1%. I am risking it. And I saw his arms twitch up so much.
I'll get him next time.
There is nowhere to hide.
Boom.
Not even close.
Oh, that's good.
I got it, right? Go, go, go!
I'll be there soon.
Moving out.
I'm just rushing to try to get people over here right now.
Buffer.
Move, move, move!
Yes, yes, I don't care.
Affirmative.
Location confirmed.
Hacking it in! VIP secure and in position
Roger
for evac.
That. Firebrand has the VIP. Commander, we should get the rest of our people to the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
Heading there now.
Moving out. You can
handle that.
Moving out.
What's over there?
Just in time.
I've had my fill.
Evac confirmed.
Evac confirmed.
Heading home.
Well, all of us are out.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And all the ones left were pretty much more the guys who dropped in last minute.
Even now, our enemy lurks in the shadows, plotting to destroy all we have built, to return us to the chaos of the old world. Only together can we oppose them. United in the Elder's love for us, we shall prevail, no matter the cost.
Still creepy hearing them talk in the background like that.
That our cooperation with the resistance factions is going so well, Commander. Their soldiers seem to be a big help around here.
Let's.
A glorious.
Bless those rangers and engineer, which is nice.
No chance against our combined might, Commander.
Two colonels. I can't believe those guys are colonels, honestly. No, the training center, it was there.
Aside from us getting this ship up and running, which was mostly Dr. Shen's work, I haven't felt particularly useful in a long time. I'm more than happy to leave.
So I always prefer trying to get Commander. That fire stuff going. Facility lead, not now, but yeah, I'll do that. Judgment Day. Blade Storm is just so important. Our new specialist that we actually needed. I think someone had a bond.
Thank you.
Sergeant Elena, I believe was the name. I think it was more hinting that it's able to be developed. Let's see, black market radio relay, which would be nice. A chosen.
Better make peace with the gods. Oh, this commander. I'm on my way.
But.
Setting course for Sector 2, Australia.
Inspiration did prove beneficial.
The storm gun. Oh, geez, there's our all instant Orcon.
Product of an extensive fusion of both alien biological materials and advanced mechanical support systems, the Orcon is an unusually ornate design by alien standards. With an air of authority spurred by its distinctive appearance, I can only assume the aliens intended it to be something of a herald to the other forces. It certainly is impressive.
Fusion blade. Oh, ho, ho. So you are what's holding was holding me back from getting better weapons for these guys.
As initially speculated by Shen, it does in fact appear that this creature is restricted to the confines of its own hulking environmental suit. Unfortunately for our troops, the suit itself is a powerful physical threat, regardless of the operator's status, as we learned with some astonishment in the field. The fact that this armored
proximity
environmental
mine.
Suit is capable of functioning in combat well after the original wearer has expired is remarkable. I must consult with Shin for further study into this unusual behavior. I will send word as soon as we have something of note.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Let's go to the
orders,
engineer,
Commander?
Build items. How much money do I have? I want to get that, obviously. And then one for the fusion blade, obviously. I say obviously, it's not. But it's stuff that I need, in my opinion. Like, desperately. Load out. Let's see. What is this giving? I do like her blue so much, honestly. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out who I want to give this to. Not really favoring one of those. Where's my other specialist? My Carlos Mega.
Not entirely sure how much of this armor is new material and how much of it Tigan cut right out of the Viper itself. We haven't exactly tested it either, so good luck out there.
This thing looks cool. I feel like it might have been better if it was a female. Just by the look of it, to go with a female general for the whole what's called. Because the Vipers are all females besides the one king that I killed to get that suit of armor.
want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
I need more contacts, but I...
We're reading you.
There we go. Boom.
Avenger plotting new course.
The problem is I sort of want to wait until I get the tech done.
Our action together is complete, Commander.
Improved shotguns, which would be nice. It would be nice.
Results of our breakthrough were quite fascinating. I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Oh, really? Nothing besides protect the device, and this is destroy the alien relay, and that's a very difficult one. And the wild hunt, I'm about to go attack one of them, so I'm going to go for this, obviously. But this goodbye for now, and I'll see you next time when we actually go on to this gorilla hunt mission. As soon as we land, I'm going to end the video. With that, have a good day, everyone. Goodbye for now.